You can take photos while recording video on your iPhone. Here's a tip from Don at Apple. While recording on video or slow-mo in the camera app, tap the shutter button that appears in the corner. You can find the pictures later in the Photos app. Or tap the thumbnail when you finish recording to swipe through all the images you captured. And that's how to never miss a photo op, even when recording video. Thanks, Don.